Regina Celi Letare, Alleluia. Quia que meruis dit portare, Alleluia. Resurrexit sicut dixit, Alleluia. Ora pro nobis Deum, Alleluia.
Regina Celi Letare,
Alleluia.
What does the faith offer you? If then you wish to enter into life, keep the commandments. You shall love the Lord your God with your whole heart and with your whole soul and with your whole mind and your neighbor as yourself. Dea, in munde spiritu, et da locum spiritu sancto paracto. Receive the mark of the cross on your forehead and within your heart. Embrace the faith with its divine teaching. So live that you will indeed be a temple of God. Let us pray. We beg you, Lord God, graciously hear our prayers. Guard your chosen one, Regina Celi, with the never failing power of the cross of Christ, with which she has been marked. Protect her, so that remaining true to the first lessons she has learned about the great glory you will confer upon her, she may, by keeping your commandments, attain to the glory of the new birth. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Almighty and eternal God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, look with favor upon this, your servant Regina Celi, whom you have called to take the first steps in the faith. Take from her all blindness of heart. Free her from the snares of Satan, which until now have held her. Open to her, Lord, the gate of your mercy. Then seasoned by the salt which is symbolic of your wisdom, may she be relieved of the corruption of evil desires. In finding pleasure in the keeping of your commandments, may she serve you in your church, make progress from day to day in the way of perfection through the same Christ our Lord. Exorcizo te, creatura salis, in omni Dei Patris omnipotentis, et in caritate Domini nostri Iesu Christi, et in virtute Spiritus Sancti. Exorcizo te per Deum vivum, per Deum verum, per Deum sanctum, per Deum qui te tutelam humani generis propriabit, opto vivienti ad credulidad de los servicios, consecrar y precepto, ut in nomine sancti trinitatis, oficiar y salutar el sacramento de fogandum divino. Proinde rogamus te, Domus Deus noster, un amp criatura salis, santificando sanctificis, et benedicendo benedicas, fiat omnibus accipientibus perfecta medicina, permanens in viceribus Deorum, in nomine Iusium Domine Nosi Jesu Christi, que venturus est judicare vivus et mortuus, seculum terrenium. Amen. Celi, receive the salt which is a symbol of wisdom. May it bring you God's favor for life everlasting.
Amen.
Peace be with you
and with your spirit.
Let us pray. God of our fathers, God the author of all truth, we humbly ask you to look with favor on this your servant, Regina Celi, who has had her first taste of blessed food in the form of salt. Satisfy her with the bread of heaven, so that she may be forever fervent in spirit, joyful in hope, and zealous in your service. We ask you, Lord, to lead her to the waters in which she will be born again, so that she, with all who believe in you, may obtain the unending rewards which you have promised. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Exorcizo te in mundi spiritus in nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti, ob exias et receras ab hoc, ab ac famula Dei Regina Celi, ut se enim tibi in impera, maledicte dominare, perpedibus super mare ambulabus, et Petro mergenti dextra correxi, ergo maledicte reabule, reconiosce sententiam tuam, et da honorem Deo vivo et vero, da honorem Jesu Christo Fili, Eius et Spiritus Sancti, et recede ab ab famula Dei Regina Celi, quia Christa sibi Deus et Domus Nostri Jesus Christus, ad suam sanctam gratiam et benedictionem, potemque, contemque, baptismatis locari geniatis. O signum sancti crucis, quod nos in fronti eius damus, tu maledicte reabus, nunquam audias violare, per eundem Christum Dominum nostrum. Amen. Let us pray. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, source of all light and truth, I humbly beg your never-ending and most holy mercy upon this servant of yours, Regina Celi. May it please you to grant her the light of your own wisdom. Cleanse her and make her holy. Give her true knowledge, so that she may be made worthy of the grace of your baptism, may maintain her hope, sound judgment, and the grasp of holy doctrine, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Regina Celi, enter into the temple of God, so that you may have part with Christ in everlasting life.
Amen.
Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and believe in Jesus Christ, only Son of our Lord, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under the Roman society, was crucified, died, and was buried,
ascended into heaven, the third day he rose again from the dead, ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father.
Then shall come the judge to the
living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit,
the Holy Catholic Church,
the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread,
and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth? I do believe. Do you believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was born into this world and to suffer? I do believe. Do you believe also in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting? I do believe. Regina Chedi, do you wish to be baptized?
I do.
Regina Celi, ego te baptizo in nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
Amen.
Deus omnipotens, Pater Domine nostri, Jesu Christi, qui te
regenerabit ex aqua et spiritu sancto, quicque dedit tibi remissionem omnium peccatorum, ipse che linea Christmate salutis in iodum Christo, Iesu Domino nostro in vita eterna.
Amen.
Peace be with you.
And with your spirit.
Wait,
this white garment, never let it become stained, so that when you stand before the judgment seat of our Lord Jesus Christ, you may have life everlasting.
Amen. Nabaguhan ko kusutan.
Receive this burning light and keep the grace of your baptism throughout a blameless life. Observe the commandments of God. Then when the Lord comes to the heavenly wedding feast, you will be able to meet Him with all the saints in the halls of heaven and live forever and ever.
Amen.
Go in peace, and the Lord be with you.
Amen. Okay. Take the obedience.
We featured Shadow in that hour.
Domini estera et plenitudo eius orbis terrarum et universi qui habitant in eo, quia ipse super maria fundabit eum et super flumina preparabit eum, quia ascendit in montem Domini, outquis stabit in loco sanctuaries, in ucens nec durabit in dolo proximitu. Hic accipiet benedictionem ad Dominum, et misericordiam ad Deo salutare suo. Ec est generatio quarentium eum, quarentium facium Dei Jacob. Atolite portas, principes vestras, et enivamum porte eternales et entruit rex gloriae. Quis est iste rex gloriae? Dominus fortis et potens, Dominus potens in prei. Atolite portas, principes, vestras, et elevamini porte eternales et entruit rex gloriae. Quis est iste rex gloriae? Dominus virtutum ipse est Rex Gloria. Maria Patri, Filio et Spiritus Sancti,
sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper et in saecula saeculorum.
Ec accipiet benedictionem ad Domini et misericordiam ad Deo salutare suo, quia est generatio perennium Domini.
Ne nos inducas in tentazione,
sed libera nos da malo.
Salvam satans iam tuam, Domine.
Deus meus, esperante mente.
Mite, Domine, auxilium de sancto.
Et deseum tueri eam.
Nihil propitiat inimicus in ea.
Et filius iniquitatis non apurat nocere ie.
Domine, exaude orationem meam.
Et clamor meo sati venia.
Dominus obiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuu.
Oremus. Omnipotens et viterni Deus, qui per viate Maria Virginis partum fidelium, parientium dolores in gaudium vertistis, respice propitius super amfamnum tuam, et tempum sanctum tuam, pro gratiarum actione letam accidentem, et presta, ut post ad amc vitam, eus den viate Maria meritis, et intercessione, ad eterni beatitudinis, gaudia con prole sua, previnere meriatum, per Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Pax et benedictio Dei omnipotentis Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti descendat super te et magna semper.
Amen.
Congratulations.